Hello. Hubby, why are we here? Habis tu? Kau nak panggil dia apa?
Nama.
Nama dia lah.
David. Okay, cuba.
Tanya apa?
Why are we here? You say we want to go to Sogo. You said you want to take me to Sogo.
Buy my new bag.
Oh, wow. At Sogo. Why are we stopping here? Kau jawab lah.
Actually,
we are here.
To rent. To rent the PKL house.
Wow!
So sweet.
That's so sweet. Yes.
Anniversary present.
We are upgrading.
From
rumah kota. Kata yes. Kau kata yes.
We are upgrading.
Yes, anything for you, sayang. Okay.
Assalamualaikum, may I help you, sir?
What you say? I want to...
We.
We want to apply for to rent the BKL house.
Okay.
Are you husband and wife?
Yes. I am sorry to ask.
Are you Malaysian?
Actually, I'm mixed.
No, are you Malaysian or foreigner?
Mix. My mom
Pakistan.
Korean. Yes.
My mom Johor, my father Selangor.
So,
yes. Are you living
at
Kuala Lumpur
or live at Kuala Lumpur? Where are you living now?
Bukit Bintang.
Okay, are you working at KL?
Yeah, we are working in Kuala Lumpur.
I think you don't qualify. Because you can afford to live in Bukit Bintang.
Rent.
Actually, we live in a box.
In a box.
Both of you?
No. Small box. This means in a room or apartment?
Actually, it's just a box.
In an apartment.
You rent the room, right?
Just rent the box.
How poor.
This is the number.
Thank you.
Ping pong number 43, counter 6.
Come. Do it. I have a lot of work to do.
Buyo. Kata, hey!
How rude! Hey, Beckham!
I recognize you!
Who is she?
Hey, I don't know!
You came here in December!
Yeah, you came here last December, right?
With another
woman, Victoria, right?
Ha, kata dah!
What? Okay dah.
Kuatlah sikit!
What?
What?
Why you so shocked?
Because I thought
I'm the only one.
Is this true, tanya?
You the only one.
Oh.
She. Number two.
Oh. May I know your name, madam?
According to our procedure.
Okay. According to our procedure.
Yes. You can only apply for one house.
You can only apply for one house.
You cannot rent two houses.
You cannot rent two houses at one time.
This is my first time. I don't have house. Help me.
Oh, don't need to be so sad. I don't sympathize you. Okay. Your name, madam?
My name is Tegu Sweet.
Why are you married to this guy?
I don't know. My father
told me. The front counter said you live in a small box together in a room. How much you pay?
Just borrow the box. Father.
Oh. But how many boxes do you have?
How many boxes? And what type of boxes? Is it fridge or a small one? Small one for baby, right?
We have a nanny box.
Okay. Nanny boxes?
Nanny boxes. This one for sleeping, this one for for eating.
You answer so serious about this one.
Okay lah, okay. Okay, the book.